In Iganga District, five co-wives have surprised their husband and locals in the area when they organized a party for him. Now, the party was apparent to say thank you for loving them equally. The wives have stayed with their husband, Haj Muhammad Ngobi, a prominent businessman in Iganga, for over 20 years.
Usually, polygamous families are dogged by misunderstandings and violence. The women usually fight for their husband's attention, property, and even include their children in the drama. Recently, the news reported that a 40-year-old man in Bugweri called Bashir Mukaide lost his genitals after his older wife, Nakagolo Hafusa, cut them off, accusing him of spending more time with her co-wife. The Iganga District Probation Officer Said Mukoti says misunderstandings in polygamous homes are usually due to poor handling of family affairs.
Men and women have failed to agree on how to run certain matters in a home.
But when it comes to Haji Muhammad Ngobi, his five wives can testify that all is bliss in their union. The surprise party they held for him took place at the home of the eldest wife, Aisha Namatende, in Nabidonga zone in Iganga municipality.
The cooperation between my madams, the Hajjas, the way I treat them is what has forced them really to appreciate, because everyone stays in mind that I'm the best.
Ngobi is a prominent businessman in Iganga town and also a prime minister of Nagwere clan, one of the royal clans in Bugweri. The surprise party was also to celebrate his 57th birthday. One of his wives, Hajat Zulufa Nampima, shed tears recounting the love she has enjoyed being married to the polygamous man. Sheikh Shaban Ngobi, who led the prayers at the occasion, asked other co-wives to emulate Ngobi's women. Ngobi also shed tears of joy at the occasion, saying he did not expect the party and was pleasantly surprised. Ngobi tipped other polygamous men on how to run their homes. He was given gifts and cut a cake for his birthday.
Telling everyone that I love you, is the one which can make that. No. You can just get a sweet. When you reach where Madam Hajat number one is, you talk with her, please. You give her sugar-coated words that you are the best among all.
Zakaria Ngobi, the eldest son of the home, hailed his parents for living in harmony. Locals had mixed reactions about the rare occasion, many admiring the organizational skills of Ngobi and how he has managed to survive castration all these years, or even worse, from his wives. This story was compiled by Ivan Wachibi for the news in Iganga.